Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Oh boy, the feeling in this arena is unbelievable. I'm not sure who's gonna win, but I am sure that we're gonna see a great match.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
Regardless, a title is up for grabs, and time will tell which one of these competitors has the strength and savvy to grab it.
Let's take a moment to talk about the challenger.
Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
Look, it's gonna take a lot to take down the champion. But if I were a betting man, I would have my money on the challenger tonight.
That's how you make an impact. Here we go. Cruz is going up. Champ not looking good right now.
But he's the champ for a reason. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him. He certainly, Cruz covers early. Here's a cover. And he escapes with a kick out. There by Apollo Crews.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Just brings him down to the mat with authority there.
Hang on. He's begging for it.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Knocked down. What a shot. Talk about catching a beating.
Oh, what impact. That just brought him crashing to the canvas with thunderous authority.
Man, that was some slam. Uh-oh, big move coming. If he keeps up this incredible counter.
This is an incredible performance being put on by Apollo Crews.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, look at the emotion.
The champ just one step quicker.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He is slowly getting dissected.
When this guy's on, look out. The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
And I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle. I have no idea who's gonna win this one.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
He was able to reverse that.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
That chop turning his chest a deep purple.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it.
Oh, take a look at that.
We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Check out Apollo Crews here.
Oh, wow. Here he comes. Now, this is a comeback. And listen to this crowd. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Here we go with Apollo.
Timber, and he falls hard. And he reversed it. Good move there.
Look at this. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
Two, three.
Open the history books. We've got a new champion.
Here are your winners and new WWE SmackDown Television Champion, Apollo Crews.
New champion, I don't believe it. And neither does the former champ that appears to be stunned and astonished.
Look at the look on